I never intended on becoming a drug addict. Living the lifestyle I did, I rarely met anyone who cared. The people that society put down were the people that lifted me up. The staff at UMMA Community Clinic, they gave me a new outlook on life.